it up for Sabrina Ray Fox.
What I don't understand is, why did he come back?
He's stuck, that's what it is. He's in between worlds. You know what happens sometimes, that the spirit gets yanked out so quick that the essence still feels like it has work to do here.
Would you stop rambling?
I don't think I'm rambling. I'm just answering a question. He's got an attitude now.
I don't have an attitude.
Yes, you do have an attitude. We had a little discussion. If you didn't have an attitude, you would not have raised your voice to me now, would you?
God damn it, don't you?
God damn it, don't you take the Lord's name in vain with me. You understand? I don't take that.
You relax.
No, you relax. You're the dead guy. You want me to help you? You better apologize. Because I don't take that for me.
That's it. I'm leaving.
Nobody talks to me like that. You understand me? Now you better apologize.
I'm sorry. I apologize. Okay? Now would you sit down? Please?
He's apologized. What are you doing? What do you think you're doing to me?
Hey, look, if you think I come all the way down here for my help, you're out of your mind.
Sam's dead, okay? He's dead.
Tell her I love her.
He says he loves you.
Sam would never say that.
Ditto, tell her ditto.
Tell us ditto. Ditto.
Seems like it was yesterday.
Thank you. Give it up, give it up. We got a little breakdown going on over here now.